Pipa player. Her name is Chidye. Welcome to stage, Chidye. Chidye will play. Chidye will play a solo piece for us. And if she wants, she can introduce.
传统琵琶音乐是典雅的、清新的，讲述这个春天的场景，希望大家喜欢。
The next piece we're going to play is called 2 for 10. It's one of my later compositions, and I hope you will like it. We will take you for a little round trip in the Middle East. Thank you very much, and we will take a short break, and we will come back soon after the break with more surprises and more music. I hope you are enjoying so far, and we'll see you very soon. Thank you.
Thank you. all know that there's a saying called 诗歌, which means poetry and singing songs. Actually, all of the poem can be sung, but we don't know how exactly people did it in the past because we don't have the record. And there was this scholar called Jiang Kui. He wrote several pieces, I think it was less than 20 pieces of his own poem with music score. That was the only extant music score in Chinese history, including poem. But we don't have lyric, we don't have rhythm for it. So we only know the name of the notes. And the next piece I'm gonna play was originated from his book, but of course it's my own understanding and interpretation. 我接下来要给大家, 演出的这一段是来自南宋的诗人姜夔的作品，这是在900多年前，他的一本书叫做《姜夔白石道人歌集》，姜夔的 White Stone Taoist，这个是中国唯一现存的诗和歌，就词也是诗的一种哈，它留存下来的有记载的音乐，只是我们并不知道那个时候的人是怎么唱的，所以我想用 方式为大家演唱这首《歌西美丽》。
Thank you.